Hey, what's up everybody? Hope you're all doing great. The great has a lot of R in it because there is a new motorcycle in the market which has got a lot of R in it. Just kidding, I'm talking about the Apache RR. That's not the right problem, but upon that you'll be swamped with all the RR videos. So today I have my friends and feel for a spin. Yeah, I'm riding a Haathi in the garden city. Obviously this Haathi gonna get badly beaten up with the upcoming RR, and the fan folks gonna make memes, fights and whatnot. Because Domina just left the stage and next participant is in the line, that's all. Now it's their turn to kick the balls. But it's okay man, it's balls of steel. But the motorcycle community is going in a direction that many are becoming fanatically religious. Right? Finding gods among manufacturers and worshipping a motorcycle. I'm not telling everyone are like that, but there are considerable amount of people who believe that they are riding the best motorcycle. Some live with the feeling, but few try to force it out to others. So I believe that triggered the conflicts of Haathi and all. It all started for fun and finally becoming serious internet fights between the fanboys, of course. And nowadays the fights are even going out of the internet and becoming face to face. A real example is the latest IBW issue over the Instagram post. It reminds me on the dialogue from the movie Taken. It's like, if you let that Instagram post down now, that will be the end of it. I will not look for you. I will not pursue you. But if you don't, I will look for you. I will find you. And I will hit you.
Good luck.
Feels so funny man, feels so funny, seriously. I mean, people getting butthurt for internet trolls. The issue at the IBW went to a different level. At least we could say that more than the motorcycle, it went to a level of personal abuse and later physical. I really don't want to talk about it, but now the videos has already explained the truth in a very good manner. So that's not the topic, but still, just imagine if that incident has happened for a Bullet 500 instead of a Z800. I can't imagine how the community would have divided for a fight. And obviously the Royal Enfield fans will start it, and the Royal Enfield haters will follow up with it. Not just Royal Enfield, okay, it could have happened if it's a Honda or a Pulsar or an Apache or Domina, whatever it is, whatever bike you name. There are people who blindly believe their motorcycle is the best and go for fights. So, I mean, do you know the one reason why there are Royal Enfield haters? It's just because of Royal Enfield fans. The sole reason of existence of Royal Enfield haters are the Royal Enfield fans. As I told, like some fanatic preachers, few RE fans try to teach the funda to others, like, bro, this is the best bike you can buy. Those who can't digest the message eventually become the RE hater. That's natural, right? You won't forget the food that gave you a diarrhea. The indigestion problem. I don't know how much diarrhea I'm gonna get for telling the truth. I just have one message over here to my viewers. Don't be a stereotype. Be open to all motorcycles. Try and enjoy riding every other motorcycle you haven't experienced yet. It's like trying out a veg buffet even though you are a hardcore non-veg. Either you'll enjoy it or you'll get a diarrhea. Yeah, but don't talk about it. The world doesn't want to hear it. Kill the negative thoughts, that's all. So see you guys in a different video. Just came here to tell that instead of fighting for bikes, pack your bags and throttle up. There are more and more bikes gonna come in the market and everything gonna be compared with everything else. Any motorcycle has its own positives and negatives. Leave all the Haathi mocks and try riding a new motorcycle. Be updated. Just for making this video, I made an excuse to my friend that I need his Thunderbird for a day. I just took it out. It's a different experience. That's all. So So see you in my next video. Stay safe. Goodbye.